Everybody, Ninja from Above here, playing episode 3 of Batman. Episode 4 and episode 5 haven't come out yet, so we can't play them, but I am dying to see what happens next. If you've been watching this entire time, you know how much crap has been hitting the fan, and I am just a really big fan trying to figure out what the hell is going to happen next. You find out so much stuff. So much. I'm just dying to know what happens next.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell! Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Your father, Falcone, and I, we had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower?
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone. Oof, we should go.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do.
A hero.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes! You! Thank you for volunteering!
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham. You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent.
Thank you.
And that's where we left off. Oh, man. Well, we already know this. The game adapts the choices you make. We're trying to make some good choices.
Mayor Dent. How does it feel? It would feel better if I were out of here. I'm ready to get back into it.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream.
One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women.
Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. And if Batman hadn't been there, I would be... I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up. Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Gotham is in real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy, to go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? I'm not gonna be able to take it easy.
Do what you think is best, Harvey. You know what you need better than anybody.
Exactly. Resting and doing nothing is just going to drive me up the wall. I need to get back to work, to try and be effective. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too.
Harvey, don't.
You should talk about it. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed. It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He's just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this. Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you. What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Tell the old man I said hi.
Well, it was a good excuse.
Keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
Batman, the Telltale series. All right, episode 3.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash. went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. And that debate.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now.
Oh, man.
We gotta keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Just what I needed. Thank you.
Being one step ahead of Batman, it's kind of my job.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. I just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Ah, snap.
What do you keep looking at?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? Just drive faster. What the? Oh, damn it!
I don't know who to travel to. Who do I travel to? Which one do I pick? Oh man.
I'm headed over to Dent. Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Batman's on his way.
Relax. Be ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Then too late, Dent.
Oh, snap.
What are you planning?
That all depends
depends on you, Batman.
Don't make me hurt you. Start talking, and I'll hand you over to the police in one piece.
Go ahead. There's nothing the cops can do that we won't know about, including every time Gordon uses you as his errand boy.
Everyone all right?
Yeah. You? Sorry, dumb question.
This is the second time you've helped me. Thank you. It's absolute chaos out there. Gotham is lucky to have you as mayor.
I appreciate your vote of confidence. With you and me working together, we can fix this city.
I'll call us a cab.
Batman. Be safe out there. The mayor's on your side.
Heads up. They got three black and white for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Dude, that car is so sick. I want the Batmobile. So bad. I'm driving around in that thing. Whew. Thing'd be awesome.
Seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now. Stay down! We're coming to you! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Shouting about it isn't going to do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago.
Don't you talk to me that way.
Stroll in to survey the damage.
I don't answer to you. Back off.
Fine.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed. Now we're our own. Stuck with those monsters.
You were trying to track down their drug shipment. Sure, things got messy, but that's not your fault. Your intentions were good.
I got the force involved. It cost other people their lives. I'm not gonna let that happen again.
Stop! You didn't...
I'll make this right. I promise.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
Command! You're coming!
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
That car is so cool.
Bruce?
The GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
We'll fix this, Alfred. We'll make it right. We just have to stay focused.
I admire your determination, sir.
Just be careful, Bruce.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Hey, you work for me, bitch. I'll fire your ass. You got me? Give me a dirty look.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah. I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall...
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now, more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
The hell? Cool. Batman's dope.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
The board's in a panic, but this will die down before it comes to that.
I'm glad you're being optimistic about this, but I'm not so sure.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news? And you're not gonna like it.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
You want to go to the park and fly the plane, George?
Our access.
I get to write text messages.
It, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We better lock this stuff down, just in case. So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
You know, Tiffany's really taking after you. Stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham's become, and I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. I always wonder why he had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need it, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet.
Sweet.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Thing looks cool.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? I'm sure I'll never get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only.
Hey, baby.
Hi, baby.
Let me press the hide gadget. Sweet.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Achievement. Hostile takeover.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I get it. My name isn't great for business, Leo.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO.
Oh, baby.
Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald. No way.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again. A chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I refuse to hand my company over to a criminal.
Don't do this, Bruce.
Oh, don't worry now. I'm going to take good care of this place.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble.
Pick it up. Now!
No, it's all right. Bruce has been through enough today, hasn't he? Looks broken, I'm afraid. Not a good sign, is it?
Time to go, Bruce.
Yes, Bruce. Time to go. I have a little redecorating to do. Your taste is a little too discreet for me. I think that maybe I'm at a fish tank.
You're not getting away with this. I'll make sure of it.
Oh? Oh, is that a threat? I'm terrified.
I don't need to threaten you.
This way, Bruce. A
I'll have IT come set you up.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Regina.
Wow.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
You can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you. Ma'am. If I stay. To stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
But no, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But
you're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. And let me know if anything comes up.
You gotta be kidding me. Batman.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always. Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. His records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Proven slippery, all right. With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, we have to figure out what their next move is.
What am I looking for here? What am I trying to do right now? What am I trying to do right now? What the hell is going on? is happening? There's nothing popping up. What the hell am I supposed to click on? Well, gotta redo that part. Why is that, babe?
Alright, so I'm on Dixie. They got celery, but I'm gonna get mine free.
Mm-hmm.
But at Aldi, they have the whole stock of celery for 7 cents. And then they have crescent rolls for 99 cents. The potatoes that you like, they have those for 69 cents.
So why don't we just go there?
And then they have those block cheeses. At Dixie, they're buying one get one free for $4. But these are only $1.49 block.
Let's go over there. Yeah.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
Yeah.
I wish life were easier.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al. Always.
Yeah. That's fine. We can do that.
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Okay. Hell, it's supposed to come up. It's every time I click on that. Are you serious? No way. It's doing it again. Oh my god. It was like right here. And I can't even. I gotta do that. Oh my god. So, they should definitely fix that. Because that's broken. That's one way to make a game pretty unenjoyable. Do the same part over 3 times in a row. I'm just gonna go straight into the computer. I don't even care about the news. Ridiculous. Everything else about this game is fine, and then I get to this part. It's glitched.
Done.
Lieutenant Gordon. He said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin slippery, all right. With the children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Not even gonna bother looking at the other stuff.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in. Filter for possible targets based on known children of Arkham activity. City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Bill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
What is, Ben? Oh, yeah. I know.
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Well, look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
I heard the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth. I wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. The children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
Do you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred. And have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
No press conference. Just tell them to reschedule. Okay, yeah, we'll talk later. No rest for the wicked.
Hey, Harv.
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that. I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Oh, Harvey. Relax. It's me.
Yeah. Sorry. It's been really jumpy lately. Nerves. Anyone follow you?
No. What?
What?
Good. That's good. Be too careful. My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. Guess I don't really feel the part right now. I've been looking forward to this my entire career. Thought I went in a landslide. Loved, supported, but this... I don't know, it just all feels different. I feel hated. Like the city's against me. It's like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it. After all, is it really a win if it's by default?
Trust me, Arthur. You were born to do this. You're the only person that can make a difference here.
Part of me thinks you're just lying to make me feel better. God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the...
Hold on.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong? Just tell me. Are we being watched? What is going on?
Look, don't freak out, but... I think the children of Arkham are listening to you. You're in danger. They could have tabs on everything that goes on in this office. Who you're talking to, where you're going, everything.
Damn it! I knew it had to be true. Bastards! They're like cockroaches. I've had this feeling for a while. I'm never alone anymore. I'm always being watched. The children of Arkham. They attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again. How am I expected to leave when I've got a target on my back? I'm telling you, it's like they're always there. Back of my mind.
So get rid of them. It'd be easy for the mayor of Gotham to make them outlaws. Declare the children of Arkham public enemy number one. Everyone in Gotham will want to turn them in.
Yes, great. But how? I don't have nearly enough to bring them to heel. You know what I should do? GCPD is all but useless against these children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You can strike fear into their hearts. You break a few bones along the way.
Damn, the kidding.
Something's holding him back. Just think. Imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash. He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. He'll be able to really make the children of Arkham pay.
I know he's a vigilante, but Batman's always respected the law. I don't think he'll change his ways anytime soon.
Then he's limiting himself. Batman works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this
city. God, he pulled out the coin.
Imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just like him. It'll be a new Gotham. A better Gotham. We can use the children of Arkham's weapons against them. They want to play dirty. We'll play dirty. They won't see it coming.
Whoa. Calm down. You're the mayor of Gotham, not the tyrant.
Like you know any better, Wayne. We know what's best for Gotham. What's best for Harvey?
Who is we?
What the
fuck? Sorry, Bruce. I did not mean that. I guess I lost myself for a moment.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's
waiting for you. Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce.
Yeah.
Don't tell anyone about this.
Yeah.
I was just, thinking out loud. That's all. I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Look, Harvey, that therapist you told me about, I think you should call her. Maybe she can help you work through whatever this is that you're going through. Just think about it, okay?
I'll look into it. See you around, Bruce.
Interview with the children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to
Anya.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader over by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that
information?
Unlikely. I stonewalled her at the GCPD after Falcone was shot. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you for what you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Boiling down to the bottom. Find out who this guy is.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion.
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people wanna know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
We are not done. We had a deal.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave these to you.
a lead. Oh, something to go off of.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham. They may not have gone far. They should be there.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
How terrible.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This depot is pretty centrally located. This is how they were timing their route.
I'm not ready.
Stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot.
Looking into the transportation.
Come on, I'm almost done.
There's just one.
Oh my god.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. What exactly are they planning to release? Someone's been practicing chemistry.
Not ready. Honey. Come on.
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
I know, but I am almost ready.
Come on. This solvent increases thermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
This doesn't add up. They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is. Train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
It's all here. Okay, you two! Get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender! Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther. Death might be preferable.
I surrender. Take me instead, and let her go.
Now screw this. I'm not that sort of damn.
Train's ready! Move on!
No, I missed. Almost done, babe. I'm in a fight, though.
You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other liars.
Oh shit. Deuces.
Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
And I hit a save point. Oh, because I hit a save point, Pud says that I'm gonna have to be done with the game so that we can go to the store.
I know. Come on.
So I'm gonna watch through this part, and then that's gonna be the end of that. Okay, I'm turning it off. All right, guys, I gotta go.